is a story all about how my life's been messed up since the shutdown. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you all what I've been doing since I can't go nowhere. Quarantine, been bored for days, being inside, feeling like I'm trapped in a cage. Binging on Netflix, snacks, and Hulu, using Google Classroom for the kids' work for school. Saw a couple of lives, they were up to no good. Still chilling outside in the neighborhoods. I heard one little cough and I got kinda scared. I said, you're going in your room now, don't come back downstairs. I searched a couple symptoms and it became clear. Use alkaline and natural herbs and spices in here. Do everything I can to purify the air. Then I thought, I'm forgetting one important thing here. I poured up 2 cups of organic elderberry and said to Corona, you're gone, see you later. Protecting my kingdom, being healthy and clean. Now